my name is Lina Ashar. I'm the founder of Can Do Kids and Billabong High Schools. I'm very excited to be coming to the Esperance stage on the 8th of December 2017. Really hoping to see you there and sharing my adventure. Hi.
Thank you for joining us today and thank you for being a part of Esperance.
Oh, it's an honor.
It's an honor for us to have you. So before I start with everything else, I would, you know, I know it's very repetitive for you, but I think it'll be very interesting to know how you started on with your journey with Can Do Kids and Billabong, the initial idea.
Oh God. So I think the initial idea, you know how Steve Jobs says you can't connect the dots looking forward, only looking back. Yeah. I think the initial idea came from watching two brothers that I have, my older brother and my younger brother. And trying to work out why my younger brother, who was really intelligent, was so disconnected from education and learning. And you know, just trying to figure out what it is that I could do to spark his interest. And I think that's how it started. I love kids. I loved kids when I was 5 years old, when I was a kid. So I was playing with kids then who were like 2 and 3 years of age. And I think my mom thought like there's something wrong with her, or and she realized I'm actually telling them stories and keeping them engaged and amused and teaching them things.
Yeah. Who has influenced you the most in your life?
Who's influenced me the most in my life? Well, I kind of put it down quite a few people. My mom has influenced my spiritual journey. My dad, I think I've learned my ethics and integrity of how I want to do business and why I want to do business.
Yeah.
And how to grow people. I think I've got that from my dad. My entire educational proposition is based on both my brothers. My older brother's got very high IQ and he's developing his EQ now. My younger brother's got very high EQ and he's sort of now a never-ending seeker of knowledge.
When is it okay to break rules?
Always.
Always.
Well, it's always okay to break a rule if you can't see the logic for why the rule exists.
A very important question. What motivated you to accept our invite?
I used the words auspicious coincidence or synchronicity before.
Yeah.
I love sharing. I don't believe that I've been born talented or I kind of believe I'm a conduit.
You believe in sharing the experience.
Because I don't believe it. I own it. I believe
that's
I'm just. I'm just a. You know. It's just.
A medium for
bringing it out. So it'll be uncanny that I'll. You know. I'll be needing to write a piece, and at the right time, an article will come to me that just helps me do that, or that you know. I know that what I need to say at Esperance will just come.
We'll help you share your story, and that's exactly what we're about. That's fantastic, Lina. It's just been a sheer pleasure talking to you. And we look forward to your entire story at Esperance on 8th of December. So be there guys to catch her in her true self, in human form on 8th December. See you then. Thank you, Lina.
Thank you.